Here is a quick video on how we can use the Manage Loss Projections command to recover loss relations for projected entities. On this block, we have a cutout based on a sketch of four lines. And we have an offset plane here. Let's start a sketch on this offset plane. We want to project the edges of the cutout onto this plane. Press P for project and select the four edges. Let's confirm. If we hover over each edge, the project icon appears, showing that it is taking reference from each of the edges in the original cut. Confirm the sketch. Let's hide the projected sketch for the moment. Let's go into the original sketch that defines this cutout. Suppose that we delete this sketch line and replace it with a three-point arc. Once we confirm, we can see that the projector sketch turns yellow. And we are prompted with a message that the project source is lost. If we unhide the projector sketch, the edge that has lost its reference is highlighted in yellow. This is not surprising, as the original edge has been deleted. If we right-click on the sketch, we have the option of managing lost projections. If we click on Fade Other Geometry, this subtly fades the other three entities so that we can focus on the entity in question. If we hover over the edge in question, we see a red line in the original block representing the edge that has gone missing. Once we click on this, we are presented with a few options. We have the option to relink, bricklink, or delete geometry. If we choose to relink, we are prompted to select New Geometry to relink. Simply click on the new edge produced by the arc. The projected line is replaced by the arc and becomes purple again. Once we confirm, the sketch is resolved and is no longer highlighted in yellow.